we don't, this is the cutting edge stuff. People think the sex robots are not going to be fembots from Austin Powers. It's going to be some sort of Fleshlight R2-D2 combination. You're going to have guys who are getting into affairs with their Roombas and thinking, well, at least she cleans up afterwards, so it's more like a real relationship.
Yeah, oh God, she cleans up. Tyrus,